Hey everyone, how you guys doing? We're gonna talk about what are the best diets out there. Now, I do not condone diets, and I do not like diets. I don't think they're good for you. But the only one that seems to work again and again and again is something called the Atkins diet, which was discovered in the 70s by Dr. Atkins. And why is it still number one? I mean, the keto diet is okay, but they copied a lot from the Atkins diet. It's really simple. You have to change your lifestyle. You have to start eating more raw foods. It's very important to eat raw foods and raw fish. Like sashimi. So if you're not a meat lover, that's fine. But you can eat tofu, you can eat soy. And the whole Atkins diet is about eating proteins and fats. So let's say steak, a good lean steak with some cheese. Who doesn't want that? Unless you're a vegan. But it's really powerful, this Atkins diet, because once you start, your body goes into ketosis. And when your body goes into ketosis, you start burning weight. Some people need to do intermittent fasting, which means you don't eat in the morning, you only eat at lunch. And you eat dinner the day before earlier. So this is good to do that. So start with the Atkins, buy the book. I think it's a great idea if you're really struggling with weight. Now, if your BMI is over 52, then it's going to be very hard to lose weight. You're going to have to do a surgery. So let's say a gastric sleeve. Or guys, gastric bypass. So, or the sleeve, or the bypass. So those are good for you, and you'll really start to lose weight then. And I did the gastric sleeve 7, 8 years ago. I lost a lot of weight, but gained back the weight. Now it's different. Now I'm a size zero. I do modeling. It's different because I decided that I wanted to be skinny. I decided that that would make me happy for me, not doing it for somebody else. So that's it for now, and we'll be back after the break.